Welcome to Construction Equipment and Automation. In our previous lecture, we start introduction about the machines used in construction according to excavator for excavation work and land moving work. Further, the next machine is bulldozer. We can show a picture of bulldozer in which we can find some elements of bulldozer: blade, also known as bucket, cab for monitoring and application purpose, exhaust pipe, air clean filter, ripper, cylinder, tooth for moving the earth, also to loosing the earth element to proper excavation. Application of bulldozer: spreading the earth field for opening of pilot road through mountaining and rocky terrain, cleaning construction site, maintaining haul roads, cleaning land from the trees and stumps, backfilling trenches at construction site by dredging the earth from one place to another place. Second, scraper. It is kind similar to the bulldozer. Actual picture of scraper is to maintain the ground in a one floor condition. Third, grader. A grader, also commonly referred to as a road grader, blade, a maintainer, or a motor grader. It is a construction machine with a long blade used to create a flat surface. Almost the work of scraper and grader are similar, but the capacity are different. It is a small scale and only the purpose of flattening the land, which are also excavated and uneven. But in case of scraper, it's also divide the land in which big boulders, rock and sand are differentiated by the same machine. Now, loader are the only equipment used to loading and unloading cargoes, loading and unloading sand, loading and unloading any kind of material except liquid. There is a many types of loader available in the market. The first image is a 3D image of a loader in which a machine kind of a tractor are connected with a bucket. Second is a wheel loader. Third is a traveler loader. Next machine is trenching machine. The machine is not normally available and necessity in each site. It is a very unique machine and sometimes it's useful in different types of land. Trench or ditcher are sometimes called are similar to excavator, but not exactly the excavator, in the sense that they penetrate the earth, breaking the soil, also the rock, and remove it from the ground. In case black cotton soil, sometimes also black cotton soil have a rocky area, that in that situation, we need some trencher or ditcher type machine to clear the land and help into the excavating of pile or any raft foundation. Different types of trencher or ditchers, the big one, moderate and small scale. Another excavator is tractor. This is the multi-purpose tractor. It is available in two types, Craveler and wheel type tractor. Wheel type tractor are generally available in India everywhere, but Craveler is a rare kind of a tractor which is used for big construction site and in that area or region where land are not too soft and soily land region. This is the multi-purpose machine used in mainly for pulling and pushing the other equipment, important equipment of earth moving, worked by diesel engine having horsepower ranging from 20 HP to 200 HP. These are the some difference between crawler and wheel types of tractor. Next topic or next category of machines are earth compaction equipment, which are further taken in a next lecture.